Ring A, round one.
And with that, ladies and gentlemen, begin our action in Ring B with your quarterfinal evening session for your EUBC Men's European Boxing Championships. We kick off the action with bout 156. Bout 156 is action for three-minute rounds in a men's featherweight 57kg matchup. As always, please help me welcome first in the ring, your referee in charge of the action, the man by the bell, representing Croatia within the ring, with referee Edvardo Kustin. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Ring B's quarterfinals evening session for your EUBC Men's European Boxing Championships. This is about 156. Ladies and gentlemen, bring your hands together as we have first in the ring, fighting on the red corner, Signore e Signora, Luciano Fuera, from Italy, it's Michel Baldassi. And now, we got his opponent to the ring, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Poland, is Paweł
Ring A, round two.
Pas,
comes to the end of round number one. This is round number two. Ring A, round three. Stop! Ladies and gentlemen, this is your third and final round. Ladies and gentlemen, in the bout number 144 in the ring A, the winner on points by unanimous decision is the boxer out of the red corner from France, Bilal Penaman.